Viewers, the latest news about Somalia is that now Somali capital Mogadishu under a lockdown. It was not due to COVID-19 but due to a rally which was announced by Somali opposition parties. Viewers, Somali opposition leader due to take out a rally against central government of Somalia about election after Friday prayers. Viewers, but Somali government forces have blocked all roads which leads to Deljerka Dasson. Viewers, Deljerka Dasson, unknown soldier mountains in the place where the rally was due to take out. Viewers, but the place has been encircled on all sides by Somali federal government forces. Opposition leader are in hotel Maida. Viewers, according to opposition leader, the hotel was attacked last night by Somali federal government forces. Viewers, and opposition leader claimed that Somali government tried to assassinate them. Viewers, a small scale fighting in Somalia's capital Mogadishu is underway. Hassan Ali, former Prime Minister of Somalia, tried to start a rally near Airport Road. Viewers, but as soon as the rally started, live rounds were fired and rally participants had to scramble for taking shelter. Viewers, so tensions are running high in Somalia's capital Mogadishu and a restaurant near airport hit by RPG. Where Somali government says that opposition cannot take out the rally because instruction have been imposed due to COVID-19 pandemic. But on the other hand, opposition says that it will definitely take out rally because for president of Somalia is not sincere in holding elections. Viewers, so this is the latest update about Somalia's capital. Thanks for watching.